This 2012 witnessed the biggest comeback. Kimi Go-dong-hae is back.
Are the figures correct?
Actually, it's 17.896 to be precise.
So why can't I say 18 million instead of 17.9? Where are your brains, Jatruz?
Sorry.
Get out!
Dora Go-dong-hae is back.
Breakfast time. What are you eating? Pancakes, waffles, bread, rice, suma? That's carbs on carbs on carbs on carbs.
As if leave. Wala mo ba sa ganantrip?
Everyone is back. Kimi Dora and the Temple of Kimi.
Sa Kimi Dora sequel, we made sure na mag-o-offer kami ng bagong genre. Dinagdagan namin ng horror, dinagdagan namin ng action, dinagdagan ng fantasy, at syempre hindi mawawala yung drama between the sisters. Lalo pa yung storya is about their roots.
The temple is very big and the snow is very wide.
Pumunta sila sa Korea bilang yung roots nila, yung tatay nila, Korean. So, kailangan nilang balikan ang kanilang tradisyon at kailangan nilang sumunod dito.
Since dalawang culture yung inaano natin eh, ang feature natin dito eh. Ang challenging dito is knowing about the more on the Korean culture.
It's time to honor tradition. It has been arranged. One of you will have to marry a son.
No! No!
Dapat si Dora ang ipakasal sa iba. Dahil maganda ang Kimi ko.
Una akong hilingin sa'yo, pero umuo ka muna.
Hindi ako nadyo-jebs.
Umuo ka. Oo.
Hindi, hindi totoo yan. Mas maganda yung magiging lahi namin, no? Tsaka isa pa, hindi dapat si Dora nagsasakripiso. Love you, Dora.
Johnson, look! Dora, will you marry me?
Oh, I'm asking you. Answer naman.
Yes, I'll marry you.
Hindi tayo sumusunod sa utos ng matatanda. Kaya ito ang nangyari sa atin.
Hi, Belly!
You think this is a curse?
Since naging parang fortunately successful yung una, parang we wanted to make sure na okay din yung second, so mas binusisi namin yung script niya.
Nung sinusulat ko siya, I really made sure that this is going to be bigger in terms of scope, also in terms of locations. Kumbaga, merong shooting sa may eksena sa Korea, may ganun. Tsaka dahil nga may element ng fantasy horror, mas maraming spectacles itong sequel.
Someone is back with a vengeance. Kimi can hear. Dora can see her. Even Mickey can smell her.
Finally, abangan po ninyo malapit na June 13. Kimi Dora and the Temple of Kimi. Kumpletong kasiyahan para sa lahat.
Kimi Dora and the Temple of Kimi. Directed by Binibining Joyce Bernal.
Uwi na! Nakakatakot eh! Uwi ka na!
June 13, 2012.